enter into safe mode. But most of the modern BIOS systems who also have SSD hard disk, because the boot time is so fast, they don't get a chance to press F8 or some keyboards shift F8 to enter into safe mode. So I would want to show you in this video what you can do to enter into safe mode. So our computer is turned off and we want to safe mode. So we turn on the computer by pressing the power button, and then you hold your button for 10 seconds to turn your computer off again. So as soon as your computer logo starts to come, or your manufacturer logo or any signs, you hold your power button for another 10 seconds, turn it off, and now we have to turn your computer back on again. And then hold again for 10 seconds. And then press again. And then hold your button again to turn it off for 10 seconds. And now we turn it on, and it should hopefully take us to the safe mode. And you can see it says preparing automatic repair, diagnosing your PC. Then you select advanced options. Then you select troubleshoot. Then you select again advanced options. Then you select start up settings. Here just select restart. You have three different options for safe mode. One is enable safe mode with networking, enable safe mode with command prompt. So I will go with the simple one, which is option 4. So I select 4 from my keyboard, or F4 depending on your situation. So I don't think I need networking, so I selected 4. It took me a very long time, so be patient, but eventually it will start in the safe mode. So be patient here. Don't turn off your computer. So this is how safe mode looks like. Your background becomes black. Options are limited. I hope now you learn how to start in safe mode using a method that would definitely work if you have got Windows 10 installed. This is a new method that Windows have developed for the computers that turn on very quick, and it's very hard to press that F8 button. So this really is a universal solution to get to the safe mode no matter what. Please don't forget to subscribe, and I hope to see you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.